I'm gonna give you four use cases of when a penetration test would become really valuable, and I'm gonna give you an example for each of the four types that we've already talked about. An external penetration test, this is gonna be really valuable to find out, are your perimeter defenses working? So if this can apply to really any network, because almost any network is gonna have a perimeter. You're gonna have a firewall device, or some type of perimeter device that's gonna segment traffic from the outside world, from the internet, to make sure that that device is working. This is equivalent to the front door of your home. You're just testing, you know, does that front door work or does it not? Does the lock work or not, or can I exploit it? The second type of example would be an internal penetration test. This is, I've already gotten into your house, what can I get to? Can I find the safe that you've hidden behind the picture? Can I find the jewelry that you've hidden in your freezer? What can I do when I'm already inside of your house? So this can again be applicable to any kind of organization, any kind of system. The third type is a wireless assessment. This is where we're walking around the perimeter. This can be useful for anybody who uses wireless protocols. So if you are dealing with an organization that uses wireless protocols of any type, then you wanna make sure that those wireless protocols are secure. So any organization where they have people coming into the building or they have a wireless network, we wanna make sure that that wireless network is secure. The final type is the web application test. And a good example here would be if you have a website that's facing the outside world. I'll give you an example. Let's just say that your city or state has an unemployment website that you have to go to fill out unemployment. We saw a real surge of this in 2020, 2021, people filing for unemployment. Can that public-facing webpage, can it handle any type of input that is thrown at it? So we wanna make sure that that public-facing webpage is secure because people are putting their private personal information into those webpages, and we wanna make sure that data is protected.